the Ford RS200, a Mazda, a four-wheel drive Golf with two engines, Audi Quattro Sport and official works representative Walter Rau. A Lancia Delta S4. An MG Metro. And three Peugeot 205 Turbo 16s. It's like old times again. It seems as if Pikes Peak is the new gathering place for the old Group B cars that are no longer allowed to compete in the World Championship rallies, and therefore turn to Rallycross or to Pikes Peak with all its attractive publicity. Ari Fatanen in his 16-valve Peugeot 205.
Yeah.